One of the highlights of General Assembly is our annual Leadership Institute workshops. Because of this year's all business, all virtual General Assembly, we had to find a different way for us to enjoy together the equipping that we have come to expect from General Assembly. Therefore, I'm pleased to announce that our online Leadership Institute for Revitalization begins October 28th. As you know, church revitalization is a real need in the Evangelical Presbyterian Church. According to our annual church report, over 80% of our churches are struggling to grow, and many of those have not experienced an adult profession of faith in the last 12 months. Furthermore, many of our churches are isolated from their communities and do not reflect the demographic makeup of those within a 1, 3, and 5 mile radius of their congregation. This creates a crisis of confidence for many pastors and church leaders. Many turn to conferences or the latest in church programming, hoping to jumpstart a season of growth, only to watch it fall by the wayside. Now, this can lead to discouragement, frustration, and even despair. But we are not a people without hope. There are many examples throughout the scriptures of God bringing revitalization and renewal to his people as they seek his face together. Starting October 28th from 2 to 4 p.m. Mountain Standard Time, you will have an opportunity to gather in an interactive, online, monthly workshop where you can receive encouragement, coaching, and peer support as you engage in this challenging work. Our facilitators represent a wide spectrum of church size, geographical context, and life experience. All of them are currently engaged in the work of church revitalization themselves and have experienced a measure of success. The focus of each workshop will fall broadly under the following categories. 1, the revitalized pastor. 2, the revitalized session, leadership. 3, the revitalized congregation. Depending on the number of registrants, breakout rooms will be provided where participants can get more personalized coaching applicable for their own personal ministry context. Now, this workshop is open to both teaching and ruling elders in the EPC. For further details and how to sign up, please check out the EPC website at epc.org or the Ministerial Vocation Committee's Facebook page. Thank you. May God bless you. And I hope to see you on October 28th.